Alan Madman, the Vice President of SMU Judo.
And I'm Chit Long, the Training Captain of SMU Judo.
Today we are here at Palawan Beach Sentosa to teach you two ways to tie a judo belt. First thing first, you need a judo belt. First, you fold your belt into half. You find the midpoint and adjust it to your belly button and go one round. Next, you use the left side and tuck it under the main belt. And adjust. Next, you use the right side, over left, and pull. This is the first way to tie a judo belt. Now I'll teach you the second way to tie your judo belt. This time, you use one end of your belt and tuck it against the side of your waist. The longer end, you wrap it around your waist twice. This end of the belt, you tuck it under both layers. The initial side of the belt, which you tuck under both layers, you pull it out. Both ends of the belt should be roughly the same length. Next, right over left, and tie a knot. This is the second way to tie your judo belt. And in the next episode, our president Tsing Pang will teach you how to pull the gi. I hope you now have a better understanding of the two ways to tie your judo belt. And remember, to like us on Facebook.